pleasant sight. A waistcoat warm and safe. I always knew no skirt or suit could ever bother me. As long as he is present, as long as this man stayed close to me. I do like his company, I enjoy it in fact. He's the only human friend that I ever had. Which is quite ironic, cause he's mostly occupied by the methods that exist to blow out people's lives. I wouldn't be surprised at all. Someday I found out that he had thoroughly checked on my life and on my background, and confidently reconfirmed by the things he didn't find. He then granted me access to a small part of his secret life. I know it must seem to you like the strangest thing to say, but in the winter of his present sight, a wasted woman safe. I never had to worry, though it can't give me the chills. Because you see, men are the only species that he kills. That's why I love his company, quite enjoy it in fact. He's the only human friend that I ever had. It's quite seductive if it's right, the perfect way to spend the night.
I like his company, quite enjoy it in fact. He's the only human friend that I ever had. It's quite ironic, cause he's mostly occupied by the methods that exist to blow up people's lives. I never had to worry, no, it can't give me the chills. Because you see, they're not the only species that he kills. That's why I love his company, quite enjoy it in fact. He's the only human friend.
Each act of friend is like a ballet, a prayer, precise and acute. Oh, how I do admire such perfect business-like attitude, both in style and execution, virtuously immaculate and flawlessly equated to the savage fee that he has set. You're just like the ideal of an athlete, my champion of sorts. His price is one that only broken hearts are willing to afford. Death is always quite disastrous, messy, common and obscene. But in the golden hour when he leaves, all is stainless, all is clean.
Thank you.
special kind of service that this man provides. Oh, I will pray that my fate kindly agrees to the plot and send someone like this man to come and finish the job. Because I just get on there. Like the strangest thing to say, but in the coldness of his presence, I've always felt most warm and safe. That I ever had.